of the ridge. That's the bottom of it. Champions, the informed side that get us underway. Yokohama into the penalty area he goes, and he get it down and bring a brilliant save out of Etheridge, stepped away from the defender. That's brilliant work from Etheridge. That's the positive side. Tirata, one of the experienced Thai internationals, and into the penalty area they go, and it's a good save, and there was no flag. I was looking around, I must say, expecting still an opportunity, and another good save. Bisoli denied. Really, should have been a flag. It's really well done initially by Bisoli. It's over the head, it's misjudgment by the fullback. And Inoue making himself room to shoot. What a goal! Brilliantly worked. Magnificently executed. They were quite good. No foul. That's a big in. Here's going. Oh, he's got a red. Is that a red card in his hand? It is indeed. Wow. So Burrell out. Down to 10. The VAR will have had a look. And to be fair, it is a red card, isn't it? That is, it goes flying in. It's high. It's up his chin. Minutes to the slow goals. Here's Jan Mateos into the penalty area. And a useful gone at the near post. So Belize player. Penalty. A sense of drama. He's taking on Neil Etheridge. Burrell need their goalkeeper to bail them out here. He hesitates. He beats the goalkeeper. But it really has gone their way. He waited and waited. Striker can dummy and shimmy and everything. Mr. Bray. Into the penalty area for Unaka. Back vigorously by Inoue. Leaves it cleverly for Keito, whips it in. Oh, it's gone in! Everything is going horribly wrong for Burrell. Everything that has gone, everything that could have gone wrong in this first half has. So it's Keito who whips this ball in. Deflection? Hardly. Must have been the. Trying to give the goalkeeper. Defies explanation of why it got through the goalkeeper. It's 3-0. Yokohama F. Marinos, who haven't won for a month. And here we go with the second half. A blow to the side that was already struggling. Here's Anderson Lopez with a turn and a shot, and Etheridge gets down and makes the save. Is Bissoli trying to get the penalty away? Shurata pushing a little bit further forward, and it's an effort at goal by Čaušić. Intercepted by Tabinas, one back again by Jean. Taken on by Yamani. And then whipped into the penalty area and headed. Will be confirmed. Close. Is Jean. This will be onside here. Jan Mateos into the penalty area. Across it goes. He's looking for Anderson Lopez. He turns and hammers it home. Really well timed run. It was Kim Min-hyuk who was playing Jan Mateos onside. There were plenty back. Anderson Lopez still had a bit of work to do. Plan was clear in his mind. There's a man who's very close to 30. Unaka's gone further forward. It might just be a temporary state of affairs. But Unaka is there and scores. Well, if it was a plan, it's paid off perfectly. They work it well. Should be fine for the offside. Couple of substitutes involved in the build-up. Whipped across by Mizunuma. Plenty of time. It's a play. Goes into that penalty area again and looking for one more. Watches Yuki. Wide to Jean. And then the shot was slightly scuffed by the league in Thailand. Second with games in hand. It is all over. What a win for Yokohama F. Mariners. A side out of form, out of touch, in need of some points. Yeah.